firstly connect this light guide on. And connect this tube here. Then connect the working head here. If you want to change the hair, you can rotate it and change. Rotate it the same way. Also, connect this tube here.
After connect the laser arm, please inject the water into the fusion hole. Remove this cap and overflow cap. Connect the funnel. Start adding water. When the water comes out from the overflow hole, you can stop adding water and remove the funnel. Keep these two holes open when using the machine.
Connect the power cord. Rotate this button. Connect the key and rotate the key. Now we introduce the screen show. You can see there are this is facial treatment, and this is the cutting treatment, and this is for straight bun removal treatment, etc. And this is vagina treatment. We click this. You can see this is for setting the size of the treatment area, and this is for changing the shape of the treatment area. This is for the power setting. this is for the time setting, the pulse time, and this is the interval time. This is the point spacing. This is the scan mode. There are totally three scan modes for choosing. This is the scan times. Click here to get ready, and you can click this preview to preview the shape of the treatment area. Press the pedal and it will work. You can see it make the points